Hi guys, it's Blue Tracker and Natman again. We're back out here at Saltfork State Park. It's a beautiful day. We're going to go retrieve a trail cam that we have set up here, which has been out here for 3 weeks. Doing some video. See what we got up in here. We're going down the road here. Looking for prints on the side of the road while we're moving. You never know what you're going to come across. Snow has fallen. We got about an inch of snow out here at Saltfork State Park. And the trees up above there. Okay, we're on our way to retrieve a trail cam out in the woods here. The lake is to the right of me. Wow, I got some prints coming up on this trail of Okay guys, we're going out to check on this food that we had. Oh yeah. Nope. Not at all. Eight. And what we got set up, the trail cam is there too. We haven't been out here for at least 3 weeks, and what do you think there, Nate? I don't see any visible of anything walking by anything. The ground, it's snow on the ground. There's about an inch of ground of snow out here in Saltfork State Park. You can see the lake over there. Nothing right now as we stand. We had nothing at all, Nat. Nothing touched them. What do you think?
But did you see this here? A woodpecker just made a big brown hole.
Is that right? On the tree or in the thing?
No. On the tree.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Right between the two ropes. I'm going to check the containers. Did you shake them?
No, I didn't touch them. And get your picture taken.
Yeah. See that stuff in them.
Okay, they still got more in there?
Yeah.
All right.
Prints?
Not up here. How about down there?
Nothing down here. I'm going to check out the
Go to the left. Go to the left of you.
Yeah, looks like something stood over here, but.
Huh.
See a deer. Deer track.
But container did not touch.
Nothing at all.
They're loaded.
Whew. Okay guys, we just going out here and we've seen something like this. I don't know what these are, but
we're gonna travel here.
Park
the car, the van.
We just found these in the snow tracks. And they're quite a big. I have my
you ate this from the van?
Yeah.
Don't step, watch where you step.
We were tracking what was those prints as far as we went here. Came up to the wood line. I don't know what kind of prints they were. Me and Nat were out here investigating it up here at Saltfork State Park. And we're gonna leave it at that to make it unknown that we don't know what we come across here. There's about 2 inches of snow on the ground, about 1.5 inches. Hey guys, this is Blue Tracker Natman. We're in the camping areas of Saltfork State Park. We're going on to find a trail out here, which
a shelter
that we were told about to people we ran into in the park today, and we're gonna go see if we can find this thing and film it. And we're going through the camping area right now. We're going down the hill here from the trail where we're told to be, off one of the trails that there's a shelter down here somewhere. What you're gonna find. Where's this is what we come across here, we were told about. It's like a shelter built on a fallen tree. And we're filming this from Saltfork State Park tonight. It's one of the finds that we were told about.
Like,
that's it.
Inside there, Dave.
I can't get it. I don't know.
Like a somebody could see that these branches. Somebody. Something picked these up.
We got a broken branch there. I'm doing my 360. I'm in an area in which this couple came up to us today. Pictures of this too.
Yeah. We still got some daylight.
We got a lot of daylight here, a little bit left. Didn't take us that long to get down in here. We're like about 1/2 mile away from the car. My first stop up here at the Hazek Cave area. We're going up in the area down the road here, and I'm filming right up off the road here right now. Got a little bit of a... Alright, let's go back in there. Nat, let's see what's up in here. I'm going to film a little bit. Real quick. And, it's all ice down in here. The road is all ice.
JB Construction.
Yeah. Going into the cave area. I gotta change the batteries, my
Hey.
Did I leave my hat in there?
Get the gloves.
Oh yeah? Okay.
Gloves.
We're up in the Hazek Cave area, and I got Nat up there. He's up there. And for a winter day out here, I'm looking down here. This is what the cave looks like in the wintertime, which we walked up there, and it goes all the way around. Because we came back from up down there. The lake is down in that area, down in there. Doing my 360 movements, whatever's up above. Driving out of this park here now for a day of adventure, and we're going real slow, about 10 miles an hour, and we're going to end our day here.
Driving out of this park here.